arrival of the peak flow during an event is vital for timely actions regarding the worst expected conditions. This service provides visualizations of the medium range forecast covering 10 days and the short range forecast covering 18 hours. The 10-day peak flow arrival time forecast visualization highlights stream reaches expected to have flow at or above the estimated high water threshold within the next 10 days. Reaches are colored by the time at which they are expected to be at their maximum flow within the forecast period.
The National Water Model estimated high water threshold is defined with an annual exceedance probability, or AEP, which is inversely related to the average return interval, or ARI. These values were derived using a statistical analysis of flow for each river reach location over the multi-decadal National Water Model climatology. The peak flow arrival time is depicted on this example hydrograph. The high flow arrival time and the return to below high flow time are also depicted. If two peaks occur within the forecast period, the time of the higher peak is used.
Clicking a stream reach reveals timing details that can be very useful for decision support messaging. Also available are the high water flow threshold value and the maximum flow during the forecast period.
Details about the peak flow arrival time promote the National Weather Service's vital decision support mission. National Weather Service partners can make time-sensitive decisions about resource allocation and actions with this guidance. When used in combination with services such as maximum high flow magnitude forecast and maximum inundation extent, important messaging details can be made for ongoing and near-term events, as well as events that may be days away.
As a potential event gets closer in time, we can consult the 18-hour version of this visualization. Although the colors remain the same as the medium range version, the time intervals are broken up into hours instead of days, which can be useful in a rapid onset flooding event.
The 18-hour visualization is vital for supporting partners in anticipating a flash flood situation. These highlighted locations show areas where the maximum flow is expected beyond the 18-hour forecast period. Spatial and temporal details allow National Weather Service partners to make life-saving decisions.
The peak flow arrival time forecast provides critical information about the timing and locations of the most impactful high flows during the forecast period.